Welcome to Data Editor tutorial. It helps you search and filter data in the grid, export data to a spreadsheet application, view related tables data by one click, create a query and a chart in no time. Select the Employees table in the Database Explorer window. Click Retrieve Data to open the Data Editor. Click Visible Columns from the Data Editor context menu. Uncheck the Commission PCT column. Click Is Not Null in the Manager ID filter drop-down list. Click Ctrl F to find James Landry's record. Open the Department ID drop-down editor. Change James Landry's department from Shipping to Sales. Use the Quick Filter function to select all the accountants. Select their IDs, names, and salaries to copy their personal data to a spreadsheet application. Click Copy with Header. Switch to a spreadsheet application and paste data from the clipboard. Return to the application and take advantage of the Data Export wizard. Select Excel format. Check open the result file after export. Select the columns to export. Click Export selected rows only. Click Export. Here's our result. Switch to the application. Click Finish. Let's create a query for salary distribution among the departments. Select Send to form the shortcut menu and click Query Builder. Delete the columns you don't need. Use a drag-drop operation to add the departments table to the diagram. Delete the department ID join. Choose department name and salary. Specify aggregate for the salary column. Select a sum function. Change an alias. Click Execute in the query toolbar. Here is our result. Send data to the chart designer to analyze it. Select the Pie Series chart type. Click Enabled. Click Synchronize with Point options. Select Argument and Values in the Point View combo box. Specify an argument for a chart. Select the Salary Sum column in the Value combo box. Set up the legend appearance. Modify legend alignment and its direction. Click Finish. Preview the chart showing the department's salary distribution in percents. Enjoy your work with dbForge Studio for Oracle.